Now students, we will start with the 19th sum of exercise 5A. Okay, so again in these two equations we have variables in the denominator, that is x plus y and x minus y. So you assume that let x 1 upon x plus y is equal to a, 1 upon x minus y is equal to b. So we have 3a plus 2b is equal to 3, and 2a plus 3b, okay, 3a, because 1 upon x plus y is equal to a, so we have 3a, 2b is equal to 3, and 2a, 3b is equal to 11 upon 3. When these 3 will go there and multiply, we have this equation number 1, we will multiply this, we have 3 2s are 6a, 3 3s are 9b, and 11 as it is. So this was equation number 2. Okay, so we have 6 over here. Can I bring 6 over here also in equation number 1? Yes, by multiplying by 2. So multiplying equation 1 by 2. So we have 6a plus 4b is equal to 3 to the 6. We have this third equation. Okay, so 6a plus 9b is equal to 11, 6a plus 4b is equal to 6. We have plus sign over here, and when these signs are same, we need to subtract it. So subtracting equation 2 and 3. So 2 is 6a plus 9b is equal to 11, and 6a plus 4b is equal to 6. So when you will subtract it, signs will get changed. So 6a minus 6a will get cancelled. 9 minus 6 will give me 5b, and 11 minus 6 will give me 5. Okay, so b will be 5 upon 5, that is 1. Okay, now we'll substitute the value of b in the first equation. That put b is equal to 1 in the first equation. What is the first equation? 3a plus 2b is equal to 3. So we have 3a plus 2 into b is 1 is equal to 3. We have 3a plus 2 is equal to 3. Okay, that 2 will go that side and get subtracted. So we have 3a is equal to 3 minus 2 is 1. So a is equal to 1 upon 3. Okay, we have the value of a is I as 1 upon 3. But we are not asked to find out the value of a or b. So we will resubstitute it. Resubstituting, a is equal to 1 upon x plus y, and b is equal to 1 upon x minus y. So what is the value of a? It is 1 upon 3. So 1 upon 3 is equal to 1 upon x plus y. When I will reciprocal it, so I will get x plus y is equal to 3, third equation. Okay, and what is the value of b? That is 1. So 1 is equal to 1 upon x minus y. As value of b was 1, again I will reciprocal it, I will get x minus y is equal to 1. Equation number 4. So equation number 3 and 4, we have plus y and minus y. So we will add it, adding 3 and 4. So x plus y is equal to 3, and x minus y is equal to 1. This gets cancelled. 2x is equal to 4, x is equal to 2. Put x is equal to x is equal to 2 in equation number 3. So put x is equal to 2 in third one. What is the third equation? We have x plus y is equal to 3. So 2 plus y is equal to 3. So y is equal to 3 minus 2, it is 1. So we have the value of x and we have the value of y. In the 20th question, we have a same type of question where again we have x plus y and x minus y in the denominator. So let 1 upon x plus y is equal to a and 1 upon x minus y is equal to b. Okay? So, 22a plus 15b is equal to 5 and 55a plus 40b is equal to 13. Okay, if we look at this and this. So now our main task is to bring same coefficient. Okay, see, to bring same coefficient, I will multiply equation number 1 by 5. Equation 1 by 5 and 2 by 2. So 1 by 5, when we multiply equation 1 by 5, 22 5s are 110, 15 5s are 75, and 5 5s are 25. We have a new equation. Okay? Now, when we multiply this equation by 2, 55 2s are, we have 110, 40 2s are, we have 80, and 13 2s are is 26. That is the fourth one. Okay? Now, we have plus sign for this, plus sign for this. Okay? So, we can subtract it, subtracting equation 3 and 4. I will get 110a plus 75b is equal to 25. This is the third equation. 110a plus 80b is equal to 26. So we'll subtract it. So this gets cancelled. As we are subtracting, the signs will get changed. So 80 minus 75 is 5b. And minus 26 plus 25 is minus 1. So minus minus cancel. B is equal to 1 upon 5. So put 1 upon 5 or B is equal to 1 upon 5 in first equation. So what is the first equation? We have 22A plus 15B is equal to 5. So we have 22A plus 15b, b is equal to 1 upon 5, is equal to 5. 5 ones are 5, 3s are. Okay, 5 ones are, we have 5, 3s are. So we have 22a plus 3 is equal to 5. Okay, so 3 will go there. 22a is equal to 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. So a is equal to 2 upon 22, a is equal to 1 upon 11. Okay, we have a is equal to 1 upon 11, but we don't want the value of a or we don't want the value of b, so we will resubstituting a is equal to 1 upon x plus y and b is equal to 1 upon x minus y. What is the value of a? We have 1 upon 11 is equal to 1 upon x plus y. So this will become x plus y is equal to 11 and b. For b we have 1 upon 5 is equal to 1 upon x minus y. So x minus y, 5 will go there and become 5. We have this new equation. I will name this equation number 5 and equation number 6. Okay. So we have plus y and minus y over here. So adding 5 and 6. So x plus y is equal to 11, x minus y is equal to 5. This gets cancelled. 2x is equal to 16, x is equal to 8. Put x is equal to 8 in the fifth equation. So that is the easy equation. Therefore, x plus y is equal to 8. X plus y is equal to 11. 8 plus y is equal to 11. Y is equal to 11 minus 8, so y is equal to 3. So we have the value of x and we have the value of y. Therefore, you can write the solution that x is equal to 8 and y is equal to 3. Okay? Okay, to star mark this 21st sum first of all, because we need to use one technique to solve this sum. See, we have a bigger number like 103 and 97. So when we will multiply one another, we will get a bigger numbers, which will be very difficult to solve. But when you observe it properly, when I will add these numbers, I will get 200. When I will add this number, I will get 100. And when I will add this number, you can see 83 plus 70 is also something like 100. Okay, so let's add equation number 1 and what will happen, we'll see. Adding 1 and 2. So we have 103x plus 51y is equal to 617 and 97x plus 49y is equal to 583. Okay, so when I will add it, I will get 200x plus 100y, and over here 17 plus 83 is 100, so we have 1200. Now each and every term is divisible by 100, dividing by 100, I will get 200x upon 100, 100y upon 100 is equal to 1200 upon 100. 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, cancel. We have 2x plus y is equal to 12. We have a new equation. Okay? So again, now I will try to subtract it. Subtracting 1 and I will name this equation as 3. Subtracting 1 and 2. Okay? So, see this sum, we don't have same sign or nothing. We are just subtracting so that I get an easier equation. Okay? So after subtracting, I will get 103x plus 51y is equal to 617, and the second one was 97x plus 49y is equal to 583. So minus minus on this minus, 103 minus 97 gives me 6x, 51 minus 49 gives me 2y, and 7 minus 3 is 4. 11 minus 8 is 3. So dividing by 2, I have 3x plus y is equal to 17. That is the fourth equation. Okay, I'll just cross check it once more. 583. 583 plus 34 is 7. 11. Okay, so this is right. Now we have two easier equations, this one and this one. Okay, we have two easier equations, that is 2x plus y is equal to 12 and 3x plus y is equal to 17, where we have 1y with same sign. So subtracting 3 and 4, subtracting equation 3 and 4. What is the equation 3? 2x plus y is equal to 12, and 4 we have 3x plus y is equal to 17. So minus minus minus, so we have minus x. 12 minus 17 minus 12 is minus 5. Minus minus cancel. X is equal to 5. Okay, we have the value of x as 5. Now put x is equal to 5 in 1, 2, 3 or 4. We can see that these are the difficult equations. So I will put it in 3. In third one, so we have 2x plus y is equal to 12. 2 into 5 plus y is equal to 12. 10 plus y is equal to 12. Y is equal to 12 minus 2. 12 minus 10, so y is equal to 2. Okay? So we have value of x and we have the value of y. Okay, now we will start with the 22nd question. See, whenever we have this type of question is what? We have 23 over here, now it is over here. We have 29 over here now. Means they are interchanged with their variables. Okay, so when 23 was with x, in the next equation it is with y. 29 was with y, now in next equation it is with x. Whenever the coefficients are interchanged with the variable, that time we need to add one time and subtract one time. So one time add and one time subtract. So first adding equation 1 and 2. Okay, so adding 1 and 2, I will get 23 minus 29 is equal to 98. 29 minus 23 is equal to 110. Okay, when I will add it, let's see what I am getting. 9 plus 3, it is 2, 12. We have 52x. So if I am adding it, minus minus is also added over here. So we have 52y. Okay. And 8 as it is, 9 plus 1, 10. And we have 208. Okay. So now each and every number is divisible by 52. So dividing by 52. So 52 upon x. 52x upon 52. 52y upon 52, 208 upon 52, 52, 52 cancel, x, 52, 52 cancel, y, 52 1s are, 52 4s are, we have the next equation, that is the third equation, okay, now subtracting 1 and 2, subtracting 1 and 2, what is the 1, 23x minus 29y is equal to 98, 29x minus 23y is equal to 110. So 29, subtract means all the signs will be changed. Originally there was no sign, so plus will become minus, minus have become plus, and there was no sign, so plus have become minus. So 9 minus 3, it is minus 6x minus 6y is equal to minus 110 minus 98. Is minus 12. Okay, so dividing by 6, so minus 6x upon 6 is minus 1x, 6 1s are 6 1s are minus 1y and 6 2s are 12, so it is minus 2. Okay, so we have plus 1 and minus 1, so adding 3 and 4. And we have minus 1 minus, we can also subtract it. So I will add it, that is much easier. Adding 3 and 4. So x minus y is equal to 4. Minus x minus y is equal to minus 2. This is getting cancelled. Minus 2y, 4 minus 2 is 2. Y is equal to 2 upon minus 2. So y is equal to minus 1. Okay, we have the value of y, that is minus 1. Now put value of y in first equation, equation number 3. Put y is equal to minus 1 in the third part, third equation, that is x minus y is equal to 4. Y is equal to minus 1 is equal to 4 is equal to 1. So x is equal to 4 minus 1. We have value of x is equal to 3. So we have x is equal to 3 and y is equal to minus 1. Okay, in the 23rd question, again we can see that x and y are in denominator, but we don't have numbers. This sum will be difficult to solve it. Let's see how we can do it. Let 1 upon x is equal to, we have a, so I'll take v or u. And 1 upon y is equal to v. Okay? We want to find the values of x. But as x and y are in denominator, so I am taking u and v. So we have a u minus b v is equal to 0. Equation number 1. Here also I am in a b square u minus plus a square b v is equal to a square plus b square. Now we will try to bring the coefficients same. See, we have already have a over here. So if I multiply by b square to equation number 1, I will get ab square over here. So multiplying equation 1 by b square. So b square multiply by au minus bb is equal to 0. Finally, multiply b square, I will get ab square u minus b square into b, b cube v is equal to 0. So this will be the third equation over here. See, when I have multiplied this b square is equal to b square multiply by ab square u minus b cube v is equal to 0. Okay, so this was my equation number 3. Now for 2 and 3 we have ab square u, ab square u. So adding 2 and 3, adding 2 and 3, so we have 2 as ab square u plus a square bv is equal to a square plus b square. Okay, so ab square u minus b cube v is equal to 0. Okay, so signs will be changed, minus and this will become plus and this will become minus, so this got cancelled. We have addition means what? A square bv plus b cube v is equal to, we have a square plus v square. Taking b and v common, so taking bv common, I have a square plus b square inside. Okay, bv got common, so a square, b got, b and v got common, so we have b square, we have a square plus b square. So bv is equal to a square plus b square upon, this also got divided, we have c, b will also go down. Okay, so v is equal to a square plus b square upon b a square plus b square. A square plus b square get cancelled, we have value of v is equal to b. Okay, so put v is equal to 1 upon b in 1. Okay, so au minus bv is equal to 0. Au minus b, what is the value of b? It is 1 upon b is equal to 0. Bb got cancelled. Au minus 1 is equal to 0. Au is equal to minus 1 becomes plus 1. We want the value of u is equal to 1 upon a. Now resubstituting, u is equal to 1 upon x and v is equal to 1 upon y. Okay, resubstituting. Therefore, what is the value of u? It is 1 upon a is equal to 1 upon x. V, 1 upon b is equal to 1 upon y. X is equal to a and y is equal to b. Okay, so this is the solution for a and b. Okay, the 24th sum, we have first equation as 2x plus y is equal to 32. The second equation is 3x plus 4y is equal to 68. You are just asked to find out the value of x upon y. See, when I will multiply the equation number 1 by 4, I will get this 4 for us same. So, multiplying equation 1 by 4. So we have 4 multiplied by 2xy is equal to 32. 4 to the 8x, we have 4y. 4 to the 8 and 4 3 is 12. We have the new equation, that is 8x plus 4y is equal to 128. So from equation number 2 and 3, okay, we have plus 4y plus 4, subtracting 2 and 3. So subtracting 2 and 3, I have 3x plus 4y is equal to 68. Okay, and 8x plus 4y is equal to 128. So when we will subtract it, this gets cancelled. 8 minus 3 is 5x, and 128 minus 8 is 0, 12 minus 6 is 6. Okay, minus 10. So value of x is equal to 60 upon 5. So value of x is 12, 5 is 60. Okay, we have the value of x is equal to minus 12. Put put x is equal to minus 12 in equation number 1. We have x 2x plus y is equal to 32. 2 into minus 12 plus y is equal to 32. Minus 24 plus y is equal to 32. So y is equal to 32 plus 24. Y is equal to 56. Okay. So we have 12 minus 12. I have something got wrong again. So see, it's minus 5x over here. Minus 8 plus 3 is minus 5. So value of x will be just 12. So substituting x is equal to 12. So 2 into 12 is positive 24. 24 will go there and get subtracted. 32 minus 24 is 8. Now what is the value of x upon y then? 12 upon 8. Therefore x upon y will be 4. 3's are 4. 2's are value of x is 3 upon 2. Okay? Okay, so in the next part we can see that they have given 3x plus 3y, 3x plus 2y minus 2 and 4x plus y upon 2 plus 1 are the sides of equilateral triangle. We need to find each side. Okay, as they are the sides of equilateral triangle, I can say that first side is equal to second side is equal to third side. I will frame the equation first and then try to solve it. Okay, so we have x plus 3y is equal to 3x plus 2y minus 2. Okay, so I took this first and second one. So taking x together, x minus 3x plus 3y minus 2y is equal to minus 2. X minus 3x is minus 2x plus y is equal to minus 2. Equation number 1. Okay, so we have the first equation. Now I will take first and the last one. That is x plus 3y is equal to 4x plus y upon 2 plus 1. Okay. So x plus 3y is equal to cross multiplied 4 2s are 8x, y plus 2 1s are 2. Okay. Whole divided by 2. I tried to bring 2 in the denominator. So 2 will go there. We have 2x plus 6y is equal to 8x plus y plus 2. So 2x minus 8x plus 6y minus y is equal to 2. So we have minus 6x plus 5y is equal to 2. Okay. So minus 6x plus 5y is equal to 2. And we have minus 2x plus y is equal to minus 2. See, we can easily bring 6 over here just multiplying by 3. So multiplying equation 1 by 3. So we have 3 into minus 2x plus y is equal to minus 2. So it is minus 6x plus 3y is equal to minus 6. Okay, this is equation number 4. So minus 6x minus 6x over here. So subtracting 2 and this is equation number 3. Okay. So subtracting 2 and 3. Subtracting 2 and 3. So what is 2? We have minus 6x plus 5y is equal to 2 and 3 minus 6x plus 3y is equal to minus 6. So minus will become plus, minus, plus. So this will get cancelled. 5y minus 3y is 2y. 2 plus 6 it is 8. So value of y is equal to 4. Okay. Put y is equal to 4 in the first equation because that is easier. So 2x plus y is equal to minus 2. 2x plus y is equal to 4 is equal to minus 2. 2x is equal to minus 2 minus 4. 2x is equal to minus 6. X is equal to minus 6 upon minus 2. So x is equal to 3. So we have the value of x is equal to 3 and y is equal to 4. But you are asked to find out the side. Therefore, side will be x plus 3y. What is the value of x? 3. Plus 3 into what is the value of y? 4. So 3 plus 4, 3s are 12. We have 15. Therefore, and we one side is 15, so all the side is 15 because it is a equilateral triangle.